TSM Phoenix. Move into grid Charlie 3 to take out enemies. Designated Whiskey 2-2, Lima 8-3, Victor 6-2, and Charlie 1-9.
Recommend dock.
Highly advised, sir.
Go ahead and dock. No, bring us up bearing 3-4.
Priority is to defend DS2.
Warp 1, we're going to pick up that anomaly. It is at 3-4-1, range 1600. Four, six, range 500. Turn is hard about. Confirm command and control. Phoenix is engaging.
The rear shields have nearly collapsed. Bell echo.
We've got this if you need to recharge, Falcon.
Shields are going down. They've repaired their weapons.
My weapon systems are not
Give us warp one okay. now. Pegasus, Phoenix is moving to join. Warp 1, continue through.
We have no homings.
Watch out, Phoenix.
Engage.
Charlie 1.
Pegasus will be next to us, we'll be fine.
Charlie Alpha Alpha. Bravo. Surrenders.
What is our entry status? Never mind, we need homings. Bearing 08. Bearing 000, warp 1. We'll dock at DS2.
TSM Phoenix, TSM Pegasus, move to eliminate enemies in group Charlie 4.
Right, point us on bearing 098.
Phoenix, please join us.
We'll do, Pegasus. We just need a few seconds of energy, we'll join shortly.
Understood.
Let me know as soon as we have 5 homings.
Prepped and ready, Captain.
Energy
200.
Alright. Wait, energy 200?
Yeah, I had to manufacture them all, sir.
Understood.
We did not receive any.
Shields repaired.
As soon as we're at 800 energy, take us out.
Ready, full, sir.
250% on warp. Warp 1, engage.
Heading, sir.
Current heading.
Roger that. Warp 1. Engaged.
With 250% towards warp, we should be there shortly.
Phoenix, you can skip ahead to Sector Delta 5.
Alright. Normalize warp. Bearing 140. Copy that, Pegasus.
Oh, pardon me.
Pegasus, Phoenix request permission to launch to Omega 3.
Three carriers and a Goliath.
Go ahead and load the Omega 3. One EMP, one nuke.
Yeah.
Alright, dodge around those fighters. We won't engage them for now.
Coordinates loaded.
Alright, target the middle of the fleet. How's launch, launch.
Going inbound.
Alright, let's take out that drone. Go ahead and load up 2 mines.
Peak tubes.
Pegasus, be advised, Phoenix is proceeding for a mine run.
Do cast ready.
On your go, Helm. We'll have one to hit in the middle of the enemy fleet.
Dropping.
Get us out of here.
Alright, load up 2 more mines. We'll go right back through them.
Sorry, that wasn't quite dead center.
Tube's ready, Helm. Get us in there.
Pegasus, we're going on another Echo run.
Alright, here we go.
On your go, Helm.
Drop him.
Turn us about. Let's engage with a Charlie 1.
Good hit.
Delta 2, sorry.
Oscar 8. 9. Rear Delta shields have Phoenix. Collapsed.
Copy that, Pegasus. Surrenders. Joining you for a Charlie 1. Engage with beams.
No frequencies.
Convert 4 homings.
Target surrenders. And destroyed.
before homing's converted.
Target surrenders.
Alright, put us on bearing 319, warp 1. Let's engage that last fighter. Foxtrot 1-2 should be in range now.
Can't get my left beams to bear.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Two ships to take out one fighter. Beautiful. Keep us on the Pegasus.
Mosquito with a sledgehammer, sir. My specialty. One nuke remaining, sir. Fine.
Pegasus, Phoenix will stay with you.
Do we have a fuel gathering, sir?
Negative.
Alright, so I'll make sure we're on that.
Yeah, we don't have that option in simulations.
I thought it was like that in a simulation earlier. That's what I was trying to make sure. Thank you.
It only works in the scripted games.
Do you guys think that the Pegasus ever knew that they're our hero?
You mean we are their hero?
Well, as far as I knew, they're everything we wish to be.
Oh.
Watch the mines.
Phoenix, how are you doing on energy?
How are we doing on energy?
470. Four homings.
Four homings? We're good for one more engagement, Pegasus.
Oh, watch the monster. Oh, we got the monster!
Warp.
Engage warp to 250%.
Phoenix, you wanna lose that?
Rear shields are low.
Go faster!
Keep on... There we go, full stop.
Max! I was trying to stop inside, jeez.
You're trying to stop?
I was trying to stop. Oh, get that. Shush.
Yeah, I believe you met before we hit the monster. Believe the Pegasus is shooting at something. I see beams on my scopes, but I do not see the...
Alright, put us at 180. Let's rejoin at the Pegasus.
Phoenix, we'll go for a Lambda 3.
Copy that, Pegasus. We have a nuke and an EMP.
Sounds good.
Alright, load an Omega-3. Follow the Pegasus in.
Actually, Phoenix, we already have mines loaded, so we'll go for Foxtrot 1 instead. You're clear to proceed.
Copy that, Pegasus. Alright, bring us in at bearing 270, warp 1. Get us in close, launch those, that Omega-3.
16% power, sir, 4 homings.
Go ahead and convert 3. Launch on your go.
That'll do.
Do we have 2 mines left after that?
Yes, we do. Ordnance deployed.
Go ahead and load them. Pegasus, we've launched. You'll be clear as soon as they hit. Do you think we can make a mine run through there?
I can do that, sir.
Alright then.
Ready.
Hunter, Pegasus, be advised we're making an Echo 2 run. Make it happen, Helm.
Phoenix, this is Hunter. Acknowledge, we're holding back.
Andrew, give me power to maneuverability, please.
On your call, Helm.
I need maneuverability, please.
What are you doing?
Getting us through the mines. Drop them now.
Mines deployed. We are bingo the mines. We are bingo nukes. We have one homing and 2 EM.
Hunter Pegasus, Phoenix is clear.
Hunter and Phoenix, let's go for Charlie 1.
Confirm, Pegasus. Engage with Delta 2. Bring us in.
Closest target. Echo, Echo.
Foxtrot 00.
Wow, I've never seen a ship shaped like that before.
A light carrier?
Oh, yeah. We usually hit them with, don't usually hit them with beams.
Echo, Echo, Turgo.
Functions done.
4% right. Power, one homing
take
remaining.
Take us out. Convert that homing.
Front shields,
full stop, full stop. Alright, point us on bearing 173, take us back in.
I need power to move both of us, thank you.
Target surrenders.
Bah!
7% power, no homings, we are officially limping, sir.
Nobody has to know that. Full stop, power all systems down.
That's what, guys. Debrief your crews and then head on up to briefing room 1 for the final debrief.
As always, you're being smoother in your operations, faster in your response times, so I appreciate that. We actually engaged in a humanitarian aid trip against that space monster, kind of, you know, dragging him out of harm's way, so nicely done, gentlemen, we definitely planned that one. Weapons? Ordnance was, for the most part, on track. The only problems there at the end with the Omega-3, where the Ordnance actually hit an asteroid and kind of blunted the effect that it could have had. So just be mindful of that, but should have been good. It almost made it. It was very close. Engineering, again, we barely ran out of power. And I wasn't very nervous. I'm always nervous, but I wasn't very nervous whenever we converted that last homing. So well done there. You've proven yourself a valuable engineer today. Science. We had frequencies every time that we needed them. I know that there are a lot of science officers out there, but still, it's very nice. It's usually better than I do, actually, so. I don't know. Well done.
I'm sorry, sir, you call frequencies?
Well, I wouldn't say that I call frequencies. I would say that I, at some times, hint at what frequencies might be.
Ah, yes. Of course, if you hit it with an Omega-3, frequencies don't matter because nobody has shields.
One last thing, Helm. If you do have to leave, it's usually okay. Just be sure to unselect the station that you're at, just in case, you know, we have to go quickly or something similar. And usually we have no problem
waiting
for you.
Yeah, I should know that. Thank you.
No worries. It's kind of like there's an old Earth movie, old Terran Navy called, forget what it is, but somebody says, you never make the first jump. I think that everybody forgets to unselect a station at least once. With that, First Officer, you have the bridge. Feel free to dispense any more thoughts you have, and we can also discuss afterwards if you like. And I will proceed to the command and control deck.
Roger that.
Thank you, gentlemen. Appreciate today.
User left your channel.
I think everyone's just heading up to briefing room 1, if you all want to just go up there.
Okie dokie.
Alrighty.
User left your channel. Channel switched.